It's a new day. Yes, it is.
Hey, guys, and welcome back to Work With V. I'm Victoria. So in my effort to continue and finish Mom March Madness, I am going to clean up another zone. And one of our worrisome zones is our welcome area or mudroom. And I'm going to show you the disaster. So March has been a little bit different for the whole world as we know it, with things changing. And there's no better time to finish Mom March Madness or to continue on with it and to declutter. So cleaning makes me feel like I have some control of what's going on. So you guys are gonna see a lot of cleaning videos, I'm sure, for over the next couple of weeks. But today, I'm just gonna focus on this one zone and try to get outside and get some fresh air so I can keep some peace of mind. I hope you guys are doing well in this change and this uncertain times, and I will keep you guys in prayer. So this is our welcome room, and as you can see, it is a disaster zone. It is the place where everything stays and never leaves. Jackets should be hung here, but instead they're down here. And we have everything from toys to just random items that get out of the car and never get put away. There are a lot of shoes, and the majority of them belong to my daughter and I, so she will be my cleanup helper today. And then in this other corner, you will see a few storage containers from when I started my pantry clean out, and things such as a car seat that got washed but never got put back in the car. So we're gonna clean it up today. This lovely book that I've started to read, and I actually now have time to read, and if you can see it here, it's called A Little God Time for Mothers. So I just wanted to share my cleanup time with you moms, and it's a 365-day devotional for moms. So while we have a little bit more free time on our hands, I want to share this with you, and this may be a book that you might want to read for yourselves and give you something to do and to I guess meditate on or reflect on during this time in our lives. So now that I have most everything removed from this except for things that are going to remain here, I'm going to do a little bit of cleaning. I am going to use my Mrs. Meyer's Clean Day. It's a multi-purpose cleaner, and just kind of wipe down this area, and then when I'm done, I'm probably going to do a quick Clorox wipe. Disinfected. Belong. My daughter was a great helper. She helped sort the shoes that she's outgrown. Some were as small as a size and a half too small. So we have a box packed up for Goodwill, and we're going to enjoy a nice walk. I have gone through some of the papers and bags that had random things from the car and put those away. And so I hope you guys enjoy the rest of this afternoon. And if you like this video or want to see more videos like this, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, which is Work With VTV. I'm Victoria. Stay well.